is gives me a sense of feeling in the work field, being with professionals alone. It really gives me a sense of like actually having a job and working and giving me a real insight of what it's going to be like in my future.
Coming into this, I didn't know anything about space physics. And this is a good opportunity to find out what that is without committing your whole career to it.
If you've never done this before, if you're worried that you don't know what research is about, but you know that you're interested in working in space science or in solar physics, this was a great way to get started.
Almost every single one of us came in and was like, I'm really nervous for this REU because I have no prior experience. And they're gonna ask me to do coding and I don't know coding. Or they're gonna ask me physics questions and I'm a math major and I've never taken a physics class before.
I almost didn't apply to this program because I'm majoring in applied mathematics. I really didn't know that I would fit in. I was shocked with the amount of information we were given in the first week. I was able to get started with my research with like a firm understanding of solar and space physics.
First week was summer school. Basically gathered all of the REU students in a room, and we were given overviews of different parts of just the Earth and the Sun and Mars, and we had several speakers come in that were scientists at the different institutions that are in Boulder, and they gave us an overview so that we could understand what was going on.
During that week, we learned a lot about solar flares, coronal mass ejections, so being all in the same boat that week was definitely helpful.
So I have never had any experience with solar or space physics before this program, but once I got here, it felt very familiar because it just drew on all these other things I'd already learned in my physics and other astronomy classes.
I think I was the most surprised by how prepared I felt to do this kind of work, because it gave me a lot of confidence knowing that the school that I went to has prepared me for this type of work, and having this experience really contributed to that.